the first test on the Sydney Cricket Ground. That sounds all wrong, but it's true. For this year, Palestine has sent a touring soccer team down under. And the famous Sydney Ground is the home of both the summer and the winter games. Australia in the dark jerseys, with the numbers on their backs. And right away at the start, they smash forward to the attack round the Palestine goal. Australia centres, and as the ball zigzags towards the goal, we take you over to the voice of Australia.
Wham! Save! But then the Jews were always a saving race. Now the Palestinians charge with interest. They sweep brilliantly into the attack, and watch their brainy play now, as they exploit a series of accurate short passes that baffle the big Australian defender. Here's a shot, and a grand save by the goal. Why shouldn't he say? The name's McNair. Here's the spice of soccer. A wing duel that's like a game of chess, only a teeny-weeny bit faster. It's the Aussie who wins last move. An accurate centre, but Palestine clears, and it's Australia's turn to defend. Not for long, though. The home team leads 6-5, and now it's going to be 7-5. Going to be? It is.